A log truck driver also in a Jackson hospital this evening after his rig turned over and caught fire. This crash happened on Highway 9 near Ackerman. This photo is from the police department's Facebook page. State troopers say the 18-wheeler that 52-year-old Terrence Pullum of Kosciuszko was driving went into the northbound lane and then was overcorrected. The truck turned over, spilling logs across the road. Pullum was taken to a Jackson hospital to be treated for his burns.